And, but as I was sitting here, I just have this little bit here I want to read. Then said Jesus unto them again, verily, verily, I say unto you, I am the door of the sheep. All of them that come before me are thieves and robbers. Lord, thank you very much. But the sheep did not hear them. We got to listen to that voice, brothers and sisters. I am the door.
Amen.
I'm going to read that again. I am the door.
Yeah, he is.
By me, if any man enter in, he shall be saved, and shall go in and out and find pasture. The thief cometh not, but before to steal and to kill and to destroy. That's what he's here for. I am come that they might have life, and that they might have it more abundantly. Come on now. I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd giveth his life for the sheep.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did. Thank God.
You know, he came to me this week. He said, I love it. I love, but he loved me first.
Yeah.
And you know, it took me a few minutes to get that into my mind. But the Lord said, if I wouldn't have loved you first, you wouldn't have had this.
That's right.